Hello viewers, this is IT System Admin, a complete troubleshooting solution for you. Today in this tutorial I am going to show you how to fix camera not working or camera not opening in Windows 10 computer. Sometimes it becomes very important for you, so don't forget to watch full video. These issues may occur after updating your Windows 10 operating system or after installing some media type applications or due to human error. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to fix these issues. Okay, now click on Start menu, click on Settings, click on Devices, in search bar type Camera. Click on camera privacy settings. You have to ensure some options here. Look, allow apps to access your camera. This option must be on. Now scroll down. Choose which Microsoft Store apps can access your camera. Here, camera option must be on. Again scroll down. Look, allow desktop apps to access your camera. This option also must be on. Okay, close this window. Hope this will solve your issue. If your problem is still persists, if your camera is not working still, go for second way. Right click on Start menu, click on Device Manager. Now Imaging Device, expand it. Look, this is HP HD camera, as because I am using HP device. So right click on HD camera, click on Properties, click on Driver. Now click on Disable Device. I have to disable device first and then enable the device. Okay, click on Disable Device. Disabling the device will cause it to stop functioning. Do you really want to disable it? Yes, I want to disable it. So click on Yes. Now again click on Enable Device. Okay, now the device is enabled. Now click on OK. These hardware settings have changed. You must restart your computer for the changes to take effect. Okay, I am not restarting my computer from here. Here I am clicking on No. And now close Device Manager. Now you have to restart your computer. After restarting the computer, hope your problem is solved. If your problem is still persists, if your camera is not still working, go for the third way. In search bar, type REG. Look, here is Registry Editor. Okay, right click on Registry Editor, click on Run as Administrator. Registry Editor has been opened. Expand HKEY local machine. Now expand software. Now expand Microsoft. Now scroll down. Look, this is Windows Media Foundation. Expand it. And now here is platform. Click on platform. Right click on empty area. Click on new. Then click on DOR 32 bit value. Now you have to change the name enable frame service mode. Enable frame service mode. You have to type the name as I have typed here. Okay. Enable frame service mode. Now, right click on the DOR and click on modify. The base must be hexadecimal and the value data will be zero. Click on OK. Now close the register editor. Now you need to restart your computer. After restarting the computer, hope your problem is solved. This is all for today. Hope this tutorial is helpful for you. Keep watching for next tutorial. Thank you very much.